You are about to listen to a short excerpt from The Fight, a frank discussion, strategy, and plan for working on desire.
Guard Your Eyes has a very good 12-step program, an essay program. But not every essay program is that stable, that solid. And I've come across more than one that are very iffy, often doing far more damage than good. I had one young man who was in one of these essay groups, and he was not succeeding at all, getting more despondent, more depressed, getting into things much worse, and it was clear that it wasn't helping him. But for me, the straw that broke the camel's back was when his sponsor was pressuring him with the following concept. His sponsor said, the only way that you'll ever reach sobriety is if you separate from your wife for 1 year. And his sponsor was pressuring him not to be intimate with his wife for 1 year. And I said to this young man, we're done. Goodbye. Seishem l'shalom. It is over. That's krum. It doesn't lend any understanding to human sexuality. It certainly is corrupt. It's wrong. We're gone. He was easy to convince. The problem, though, was that his wife had been involved in Al-Anon now for quite a while, and she gave me a much tougher time. And she said to me the following, but I've been growing so much, and I've been changing, and for the first time in years, I'm becoming such a different person. And I said to her, I understand. Nevertheless, for your husband, this is not a way, it's not successful, we have to change. And I told her, I recognize the dilemma. For years, I've been dreaming about bringing an AA program to the frum community, but not for addicts, for the regular person. We all have to work on things. One person, it's anger, next person, it's jealousy, next person's covered. We all have things to work on, and the AA program is very effective, and I've been dreaming of doing it. So she said to me, so why don't you do it? I'll leave, you'll do it, you'll start the program. I said, I can't. There's one thing that I don't have, and that's desperation. You see, when you know that if you take another drink, you might just die, and you know that you can't not take another drink, there's a sense of desperation that hits you. And that's a powerful force that brings you to meetings, that brings you to do the difficult work, that forces you to confront you and really change. And that's a gift that few people have. No matter how many musas for him are on the shelves, no matter how many great shmuzim there may be, no matter what programs will create, that element called desperation is not there. I may have a fierce temper, but I can get by. My boss, he fired me. Hey, whatever. My wife doesn't talk to me. Whatever. I can excuse it away. And as long as I'm functioning in life, my temper or my ego or my desire, whatever it may be, as long as it doesn't paint me into a corner, I have this incredible capacity to whitewash, to excuse it, and not to do the work. But when you're in a situation where you realize that you have to, and if you don't deal with this, it's going to destroy you, that is the great gift of desperation that will actually allow you to change. Because with that recognition, you're going to be forced to face yourself. With that recognition, you're going to be forced to actually deal with it. And for the first time in your life, you'll actually really be motivated and driven to change. And you'll be an unusual person amongst the billions of people who walk the planet. Most people just plateau. Most people just float through life. It's very few people actually grow. And this gift of desperation, while it may be painful, and it may not be something that you wished for, may just be the greatest gift that you've been ever given, because if you use it properly, it will allow you to reach the heights, allow you to reach the greatness that you could really become.
You've been listening to a short excerpt from The Fight, a frank discussion, strategy, and plan for working on desire. The Fight, as well as many other series, are available at theshmuz.com or on the Shmuz app for iPhone or Android.